IPC Section 509, so as defined under the code, states as whoever intending to insult the modesty of a woman utters any word, makes any sound or gesture, or exhibits any object intending that such word or sound shall be heard, or that such gesture or object shall be seen by such woman, or intrudes upon the privacy of such women, shall be punished with simple imprisonment for a term which may extend to 3 years, and also with fine. This is the most important IPC section, and section 509 IPC section is very important in Indian penal codes. So what is the main object? The main object of this section is to protect the modesty and the chastity of a woman. To establish an offense under this section, a person requires the following essential elements. So what are they? So these are as follows: intending to insult the modesty of women. The insult must be caused by uttering some word or making some sound or gesture or exhibiting any object, or so as to be heard or seen by such women. Because most of the times these people will make some sounds, they will show some posters, some kind of gestures. So by intruding upon the privacy of such women, it happens most of the times. So section 509 basically eavesdropping. If any woman goes to a shopping mall, the working woman going to some office, or students going to college, so people are committing for these kind of offenses by insulting them. Suppose if a woman is having bath and without her permission entering into house premises, that is also an offense. Especially the working women, when they are going to office at the bus stand places, few criminals are staying at the bus stop, and wantonly they are making some sounds to the women. They are making them inconvenient. They are making some kind of gestures, and wantonly they are showing some symbols to the women to make them inconvenient, some sexual symbols, and also passing some abusive words towards them. So for these kind of acts, these kind of activities, there is a serious punishment for 3 years and fine. Sometimes the both will be given to the person by the corresponding court. So my dear friends, please don't commit for such kind of offenses. Respect the women, and this is everyone's responsibility in this country. Because as per the NCRB, there are a lot of offenses occurred against women in India, as per National Crimes Records of Bureau. So my dear friend, please share this video to each and everyone. Let us stop crimes against women and respect women. This is Ramesh Pitla, LLB, social worker, and I am creating awareness about women's safety. I have created so many videos, and I made voiceover videos on each and every IPC section in my channel Youth Vikas. So please do subscribe, share the videos, and let us create a crime-free country. There should be no crime in our country. Because by creating these kind of videos, my motive is, when I am going to explain about the punishment for the crime, even the people who have the intent to commit for such kind of crimes, they will not commit. That is my main motto. So even also I urge the women, if someone is going to follow you, someone is going to make you inconvenient, someone is going to do any eavesdropping, please go and file the case and fight for the justice. If you require any advices, please reach me through comments. Thank you so much for watching this video, and please subscribe and share the videos. Thank you.